One special presentation.
TV One is proud to present the 47th NAACP Image Awards Live. Brought to you by Ford. Go further. Live from the Civic Auditorium in Pasadena, California, it's the 47th NAACP Image Awards. Tonight we welcome Anthony Anderson, Abraham Atta, Chadwick Boseman, Roslyn M. Brock, Cornell William Brooks, Karamo Brown, Morris Chestnut, Afion Crockett, Viola Davis, F. Gary Gray, G. Thang, Taraji P. Henson, Ice Cube, O'Shea Jackson Jr., Ken Jeong, Claudia Jordan, Tom Joyner, Keegan Michael Key, John Legend, Latoya Luckett, Mitchell Marchand, Gugu Mbatura, Shamik Moore, Nate Parker, Wendy Raquel Robinson, Gina Rodriguez, Alice Smith, Jussie Smollett, Journey Smollett Bell, Chris Spencer, Cree Summer, Tika Sumter, Gabrielle Union, and Carrie Washington.
The most notorious rap group reunited. You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Be slick. No respect to black people when we make a flick. Listen, y'all, I don't mean to sound cocky, but the movie's called Creed, not Rocky. It ain't a diss to Sly Stallone. Actually, the Stallion put Kubla on. But while they mumble, tired of being humble, beast of no nation is ready to rumble. Bust through your studio, you better duck. This ain't a gun, it's a mini Starbucks. Image awards make us all feel good. And when you see me, I'm coming straight out of Hollywood. What up, y'all?
Yeah.
I'm OG Big Punch, OG Knockout, and I'm here with Chris Walk, Lil Mitch, A Feezy, G Feezy, and we NWA, nominees with attitude.
Come on.
NWA is here to stay. We ain't mad that we don't get nominations for other shows. Oh, because this is what we think about them.
Hot team, I'm glad y'all set it off. If a cocktail, I'll be a Molotov. First you was down with the party.
Come on.
The last one we got. 12 years a slave. We ain't no bozos. No more clowning. We got our own shows.
Come on.
At the pit stop chomping. We don't need them to celebrate straight out of
time.
You know what ain't right? We sweat nominations and concussion and dope with tight. Star Wars, Heavy Egg, and Neongo. Kevin Hart, Rod Long's made out of dough. Don Cheadle's been ruling. Blackish, no Emmys.
Who are you fooling?
They act so phony. We'll steal dunk J's money. Carrie, Violi, Black Girl Magicness, and everybody know that Cookie ain't having it. So glad to have you as my company, and I'm your host, so everybody stick with me. You want to suck America's most, sitting down all day, but they don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that flows, you done dressed really fly, got one more bar to go. I'm the host of this year's show right here, G. Just you and me. We shouldn't worry about love from them mother shows, cause we kings and queens.
All right, welcome to the 2016 NAACP Image Awards live on TV One. Look at all these beautiful shades of people in the audience. Hollywood needs to know that this is what diversity is supposed to look like. Right? A lot of stuff is going on this year. Barack's last year in office. Damn, I love that man.
I wish he had another four, right? You know, I used to hate it when my white friends would say to me, the only reason black people voted for him was because he was black. Like, that ain't true. Because ain't a Negro in here voting for Ben Carson. Not even his wife. Hell, I saw her the other day with a Go Hillary button on. I love seeing all these faces, black people working. Everybody keeps saying it's a comeback, but hell, don't call it a comeback. We've been here for years. Legends like the lovely Viola Davis, right? My TV daddy, Lawrence Fishburne. Will and Jada are in the audience tonight. Hell, they better be here after all this ish they started. Chadwick Boseman is here. Give it up for Chadwick. Ain't you? This cat is so talented. He played Jackie Robinson. He played James Brown. He can play anybody. In fact, I'm actually being played by Chadwick Boseman right now, and he's brilliant. Also, the actress Janet Hubert, who you may remember as Aunt Viv, is in the house. Run, Jada, run! All right, let me get this show started. Let me introduce our first presenter. Everybody, give a round of applause for Stacey Dash. What the hell is she doing? Doesn't she know that the Fox Network is using her? She's just an Ann Coulter dipped in butterscotch. That's all she is. Baby, don't let them use you. Come back to the black people and get back to working some of those beautiful C movies that you used to do. I promise I will see them. All right. On a serious note, I want to salute all of the people who are out there helping with this tragic situation in Flint, Michigan. Round of applause for that. A lot of celebrities have come to their aid by making donations. Diddy and Mark Wahlberg donated water as well as money from their company Aquahydrate. Right? Actually, Mark gave out the water, Diddy gave out Ciroc. And the rapper Game donated $500,000 cash from his European tour. Incredible. Even the elderly kicked in and donated $10,000. Thank you, Madonna. Although we have our own award show, I just want the other ones to be fair. All right? I hope they don't go overboard next year and nominate too much black stuff out of guilt. Things like Best Picture, Madea Goes Trick-or-Treating in Compton. I'll know next year if they're kissing up too much if instead of giving out Oscars, they're actually giving out Kevin Hart's. Thank you, Mama. But we all know the Oscars aren't bigger than Kevin Hart, just taller. But tonight is not the time to focus on other award shows. This is about us. This is our show. And it's not a comeback. We have been here for years and we aren't going anywhere. And while we honor our brothers and sisters who made a mark in movies, TV, and music, the NAACP Image Awards has always been about something bigger. For we shine that spotlight on those issues that are important to our community and to the nation. And by doing so in a room full of artists who are activists and giving a platform to those who can bring about change through their public vocations and their powerful voices, we ensure that those challenges we face, from police violence on the streets to discrimination on campuses and in the workplace, that those challenges shall be overcome. Now, for our first award of the evening, welcome the star of Straight Outta Compton and the producer of Straight Outta Compton and Ride Along to an original member of NWA. Put your hands together for the O'Shea Jacksons!
Yeah, yay.
It's an honor for us to present the first award of the evening,
especially in this category. In a year with so many stars lit up the big screen with great performances, these fine women shine the brightest.
Outstanding actress in a motion picture. Viola Davis, Lila and Eve.
Did you kill my son? Tell me. Maybe I'll ask Maya.
Where is she?
She's in the closet. She's fine.
Oh, you're not getting out of here alive.
You think I care about getting out alive?
Sanaa Lathan, the perfect guy.
Maybe ask her boyfriend.
Kiki Palmer, Brotherly Love.
Our game is Friday.
Okay, what about after the game?
You know my brother June gonna be there, right?
What does that mean?
Tiana Paris, Chirac.
We force our men to negotiate peace by exercising cocksure self-control and total abstinence from knocking the boots.
Ah! Zoe Saldana, Infinitely Polar Bear.
Every night.
Yes, it would be nice, but I need a husband and a wife.
I would like to be a husband, but my wife won't let me.
Your wife would let you be a husband if you made it possible for her to just be your wife.
And the NAACP Image Award goes to Sanaa Lathan. Perfect guy.
This is Sanaa Lathan's 7th NAACP Image Award nomination and her second win.
Thank you so much for this. Thank you. Wow. I had such a charmed experience working on Perfect Guy. Thank you to the NAACP for this wonderful honor. Thank you to Sony Screen Gems, Clint Culpepper, James Lopez, our wonderful director, David Rosenthal, Michael Ealy, Morris Chestnut, Michael Ealy. Every day I got on set, and I thank the Lord that I got to work with these two fine-ass men. Woo! Thank you to my parents. My mother is here tonight. Yes, and my father, I think he's watching. I love you guys. You inspire me every day with your passion and your perseverance. And finally, thank you to the fans. I've been in this business for so long, and I gotta say, lots of ups and downs. And every day, whether it's on the street or in the grocery store or on Twitter or on Facebook, the love and support that I get from you guys, it lifts me up. You guys are in my heart, and I love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Hold on. I was a little... I didn't know what I was gonna do with these boots right here, but hold on. Taraji? Will we good? Okay. All right, my stylist had to convince me to wear these. Woody Wilson, thank you. Davida Colon, thank you. The NBA has the MVP. The Nobel Awards have, the Nobel have a Peace Prize. Live TV, Anthony, live TV. The NAACP Image Awards have an Entertainer of the Year. It's always a highlight of the show, and this year is no different. There are 5 nominees tonight, and throughout the evening, we will shine the spotlight on each one of them. Here is the first nominee, Michael B. Jordan.
Michael B. Jordan.
Every punch I ever thrown has been on my own. Nobody showed me how to do this. I'm ready.
He a killer, right? Which one of your killers are here next? You pick him. You pick who's next.
Coming up on the NAACP Image Awards, Kerry Washington, Gina Rodriguez, Gabrielle Union, and Keegan-Michael Key. Plus later on, Chadwick Boseman and Taraji P. Henson, here on TV One.
Welcome to the Ford Backstage Pass. Claudia, what is everyone saying online?
Well, Twitter is going crazy, and they just said, Jola27 said, watching NWA performance, who knew Anthony Anderson could flow like that?
That's
image is
about.
Everything.
And West Anthony, Side?
He did his thing out there.
Yes. You know, make sure you tweet us at TV1 Image Awards. More Image Awards are coming up, right?
That's right.
Yeah, make sure. Use the Image Awards. We want to hear from you, all right? Also, make sure to check out Nominees with Attitude.
Hashtag Image Awards.
Brought to you by Ford. Go further.
Out by design. Powerful by design.
It's a story as old as time, a story of romance and bromance, a tale of good versus evil. But mostly, it's about breakfast.
Hey.
Oh, hi, how are you doing?
Introducing bacon, pancake, sausage, egg. From the creators of Moons Over Miami and the studio that brings you Robot Chicken. The Grand Slams.
Hey, is that it? I think that's it.
What's up, Tiana? Thank you for everything
wow.
You do. You're a wonderful mom.
Thank you so much. This is shocking that someone cares.
Tears of joy?
Tears of joy. Yeah, tears of joy.
You're always hiding something.
We're just not connecting anymore.
I need something better.
I'm tired of being taken advantage of.
I am done with you, Sprint.
I'm done with you, Sprint.
Bye-bye.
Break up with Sprint. Move to MetroPCS and save half off your bill every month with no hidden fees. And you'll get a bigger, faster, nationwide 4G LTE network. Sprint can't give you that. Now, and for a limited time, get two smartphones free. You're gonna love MetroPCS.
Before there could be a nation, there had to be people willing to fight for it, to take on the world's greatest challenges, whatever they might be. So the U.S. Army masters not only tactics and strategy, but also physics and chemistry. We make battle plans and create breakthroughs in medicine, science, and engineering. Our next mission could be anything, so we prepare for everything.
Please welcome five-time NAACP Image Award winner and nominee tonight, Kerry Washington, and a Golden Globe and Alma winning actress who is also a nominee tonight, Gina Rodriguez.
The nominees in this next category play some pretty interesting characters. One is a lying business consultant.
Oh, too easy.
Then there's the manager who went into business with his family.
Oh, bless his heart.
Another
girl.
Is an athlete building a successful post-playing career. Amen to that.
Amen to that.
And the successful man who loves kids.
Yes, hallelujah, girl. And then there's the hardworking cop. Yes, one for me, please.
That character is gay and already married.
Hashtag love wins. Okay.
Okay. That sums up the characters our nominees play. The real men behind them are truly wonderful comic actors.
Outstanding actor in a comedy series. Anthony Anderson, Blackish.
You are trying to eliminate a word from my son's vocabulary because you think it's ugly.
Is it not?
From you, it would be. And maybe Principal Green. You know, he ain't even seen Training Day.
Andre Brower, Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Thank you for acknowledging my feelings.
Thank you for acknowledging mine.
We're both great at this.
Don Cheadle, House of Lies.
Some people believe in the Dharma of loving kindness. But I've come to realize that I believe in the Dharma of search and destroy.
Dwayne Johnson, Boss.
Everything else in between, like this, I'm gonna handle.
What can I do?
I'll tell you what you could do, Reggie. You see that beautiful girl right there?
Yeah.
You get her number for me.
Ronrico Lee, survivor's remorse.
Now look, has he gotten big? Yes. Hell, he's enormous. But it's not like it was some freak accident. Not like he tripped and then he fell into a giant milkshake.
Let's get him to the game, man. Lift his spirits.
Got a forklift for his spirits?
And the NAACP Image Award goes to
Anthony Anderson.
Blackish.
This is Anthony Anderson's second NAACP Image Award win for his work on Blackish.
First, I'd like to give an honor to God for blessing me with the gift that I have. As a kid, being a member of the NAACP AGSO competition, my mother, we had a competition in New York, and my mother flew to watch me perform, but all the hotels were booked up, so my mother spent two nights in the YWCA just to see her baby perform. And so for that, Mama, I want to dedicate this to you. I'd like to dedicate and thank Kenya Barris for creating a great show, the best TV wife I could ever have, and Tracy Ellis Ross, TV Daddy, Lawrence Fishburne, TV Kids, Marseille, Yara, Marcus, Miles Brown, and everybody at ABC. I'm gonna wrap up, but I'm the host, so I can still stay out here anyway. Will, I got a bone to pick with you. You gave me your telephone number. I thought it was your cell number, but it was the office number. Thank you for that. You've inspired me. Let me know who my true Hollywood friends are. Thank you, NAACP. I love you guys. Have a great show.
Please welcome Straight Outta Compton director F. Gary Gray.
Tonight's first nominated film is about the architects of a revolution, a cultural revolution that began in an unlikely place, Compton, California. Simply put, in the course of a few short years, the members of NWA changed hip-hop and an entire industry with their music and raging tales of life on the streets of LA. This is the real story of NWA, beyond the beats, the rhymes, the talent that could not be contained, and the controversy that enveloped them. With five NAACP Image Award nominations, this is Straight Outta Compton.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4".
Hey, that was dope, eh?
Compton's very own Ice Cube, Eazy-E, and Dr. Dre. You are witnessing history.
This song glamorized gangs and drugs.
Our art is a reflection of our reality.
This man drove a new way.
Stay tuned for some of the biggest names in television and film. Jussie Smollett, Viola Davis, Taraji P. Henson, and so many more. But first, let's take a look at Entertainer of the Year, Misty Copeland. Misty Copeland.
People do make judgment, and it may be the fact that I'm Black. They're reaching for change in the classical ballet world because they think the art form is dying. I think there has to be change happening.
Brought to you by State Farm. Find your agent at statefarm.com.
I love you.
Love you too.
Women.
Hi.
Yeah.
We need to do this, yes.
Letting go.
Don't say a word.
It's a little easier when you've saved for college with State Farm.
The 2016 GSF. The performance sedan that won't be held back. With a 467 horsepower V8 engine, torque vectoring differential, and Brembo brakes. It's the next expression of F performance from Lexus. See your Lexus dealer.
Coming up, Keegan-Michael Key, Gabrielle Union, Journey Smollett-Bell, and Morris Chestnut here on the NAACP Image Awards.
We are often looking for treasures far away, when in fact there are acres of diamonds in our own backyards.
You make the best sense of what you're teaching by connecting it to the community.
In the beginning of every child, education is the foundation.
Schools are the place where you learn how to be a citizen. They're the place where you learn what democracy is.
In the 21st century, the best anti-poverty program around is a world-class education.
Rushing to work all those years. From time in the service, to different jobs, to community college. All that hard work, it matters. It's why we at University of Phoenix count your relevant work and college experience as credits toward your degree. Learn more at phoenix.edu.
Next time I see you, I will kill you.
Empire is the most nominated show on television.
We all got it coming sooner or later.
Congratulations on your 14 NAACP award nods.
I want revenge.
Watch your back, because I keep my promises.
Empire returns March 30th on Fox.
Does February seem a little short to celebrate Black history? Yeah, we thought so too. That's why at Southwest, we celebrate Black History Month all year round. By working in communities around the country, we support the work of organizations that truly make a difference. Plus, helping great people doing great work just makes us feel all warm inside.
This February, big things are happening on TV One.
Don't believe me, just watch.
With two new series.
I'm all in.
Two great specials.
Thank you all.
And more of the shows you already love.
I'm engaged!
We're gonna refresh, refocus, and represent.
That's definitely gonna be some fire and some spark.
This February, there's no better place to be than TV One.
I've got a small business, and everybody said you should be promoting it with Facebook.
Well, I use Facebook for myself, but I had no idea how to use it for my plumbing business.
Then I heard about web.com.
They told me they would build a professional Facebook page for my business free.
So I gave them a call.
And then they built me a Facebook page for free. I couldn't believe it.
If you call web.com now, you can have a new Facebook page built for your small business free. We even write posts for your Facebook page that will get people talking about you.
It's like I have this whole big social media department for my business.
Call now and web.com will build your new Facebook page free. Then we'll continue to bring you new fans, write posts for you, and report on results, all for one low monthly fee. If not, cancel and pay nothing.
Now people call me and say, I found you on Facebook. How cool is that?
You say it, we build it free.
Call 1-800-577-4309 today.
No, seriously. No, I did call. No, seriously. Well, put your real phone number in that one. Okay, thank you. All right, she's really good at being Mary Jane, and he's one of the funniest dudes on the planet, and I hate him. Please give it up for Gabrielle Union and from Key and Peele and the upcoming film, Keanu! Keegan-Michael Key!
There are so many women on TV who have made us laugh out loud over the years. In the 70s, there was Isabel Sanford and Marla Gibbs. In the 90s, there was Kim Coles and Kim Wayans.
Right. But let's not forget the men, though. Sherman Hemsley and Red Fox in the 70s, right? Right? The cast of Fresh Prince in the 90s, right? And the greatest clown on TV today, Donald Trump.
Oh, so,
yep. We're gonna get
No, actually, tonight we're supposed to talk about those who are willing to do anything to make us laugh.
So was I.
I mean actual nominees.
He could be.
Who deserve to win an NAACP Image Award.
Oh, okay, so no, okay, then let's go with your list.
Yeah,
then, please,
yeah.
Outstanding actress in a comedy series. Uzo Aduba, Orange is the New Black.
A kinky sex fantasy set in space.
It's not just sex, it's love. It's two people connecting with four other people and aliens.
Loretta Devine, The Carmichael Show.
No, but it can be stimulated.
I am taking away your ribs.
I'm not gonna let them.
You have lost your ribbages.
I will not let them. I will not.
No, give me these ribs.
Wendy Raquel Robinson, The Game.
Word that Roger Keith is gonna make an official apology this afternoon. Oh,
so ladies, we can all just relax, take a deep breath, and oosa.
Gina Rodriguez, Jane the Virgin.
I'm not. I can't do this.
What?
I hate camping, and I know you love it, so I wanted to try it, but you should know this. It's never happening again.
Tracy Ellis Ross, Blackish.
Take it back!
That makes you look like you ate Eddie Murphy.
Take it back!
Never do nothing.
You are not turning my sanctuary into a gas station bathroom.
No,
take it back!
Please stand
it
up!
I wish I had a urinal. Okay. And the NAACP Image Award goes to...
Tracy Ellis Ross!
This is the fifth NAACP Image Award win for Tracy Ellis Ross.
Okay, I'm just gonna take a deep breath and breathe in this moment, not just this moment, but this room. This beautiful room. Thank you, NAACP, for seeing us, for celebrating us, for recognizing us, and for giving us this moment to see each other and our beauty and our talent and our power and our voice and who we are. And to all these other beautiful women in this category with me, and all the other women out there that continue to just be powerful and humorous, and for us to live in all of our freedom and have that freedom of laughter that we do. I mean, what a gift. I'm looking at you, Gina. What a gift. I love you. What a gift that I get to do that. I get to live in all the freedom of who I am and what I do as a job. And I get to take that into my life and have a voice. Thank you, ABC. Thank you, Kenya Barris. I don't know where you are, Kenya. Anthony, we are not lovers, but we are the next best thing. Oh, I love working with you. If I knew what it was, I would have run towards you. And Miles and Marcus and Yara and Marseille, just, oh, the talent and Lawrence and our show, and just thank you for continuing to support us. Thank you, NAACP, and thank you to all of you for being you. And Jennifer Lewis!
Stay tuned for Gugu Mbatha-Raw, Morris Chestnut, and the presentation of the President's Award to John Legend. Join the conversation using hashtag Image Awards.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Here in the city, parking is hard to find. Seems like everyone drives. And those who do should switch to Geico, because you could save hundreds on car insurance. Oh, perfect. Valet parking. Hello.
Evening, sir.
Here's the keys. And go easy on my right, mate. Wouldn't mind some of that beef Wellington.
To see how much you could save on car insurance, go to geico.com.
So here we go.
Jesse Owens sets a new world record.
You're looking at a 1936 gold medalist.
What if I lose?
You gotta learn to block it all out.
You better run in some type of direction, because the people going nowhere
are the ones. I got people telling me I can't do it. I want it twice as bad now. Can none stop me?
Now he's just showing off.
Rated PG-13.
Ever since Daryl's wife started using Gain Flings, their laundry smells more amazing than ever.
Honey, isn't that the dog's towel?
Hey, me towel, Sue towel. More scent plus Oxy Boost and Febreze. It's our best Gain ever.
We brought you here today to get your honest opinion about this new car. To keep things unbiased, we removed all the logos.
Feels like a BMW.
Reminds me a little bit of an Audi.
So this car supports Apple CarPlay.
Siri, open maps. Wow. She gets me.
It also has teen driver technology. It even mutes the radio until the seatbelts are buckled.
I'm very curious what it is.
This is the 2016 Chevy Malibu.
And it sells for?
It starts at
$22,500. What?
Oh, wow.
I mean, all this technology.
That's a game changer.
The Black Panther.
Black Panther.
The Black Panthers were absolutely unique.
Police jump on you, beat you up. This is what we were going through on a daily basis.
Now we have voices that were not going to turn the other cheek.
Stop brutalizing our community or we're going to drive these pigs out.
We don't hate nobody because of their color. We hate oppression.
We wanted the entire community to fall.
When no one believed in him.
I got people telling me I can't do it.
Don't listen to any of them.
Jesse Owens' faith guided him.
Things are gonna turn around.
And his family inspired him.
A man has to present an image to the world.
Yes, Mom. Thank you. Let the games
begin. Based on the incredible true story.
There ain't no black and white. There's only fast and slow. Right there, you are completely free.
Race, rated PG-13.
Meet the Walkers.
I know. They look the same age, maybe younger.
Look at those two. Friends my ass.
Come on, make a wish, baby girl.
And they'll do anything they can.
I don't want what ended up happening to us to happen to her.
Mom?
To end the family curse.
I'm pregnant.
You lying heifer.
After harassing me, you just carelessly get knocked up again.
Preach.
Here we go again. Sneak peek after the NAACP Image Awards on TV One.
She's a three-time NAACP Image Award winner and star of Underground. He's an NAACP Image Award winner nominated tonight for Rosewood. Please welcome Journey Smollett-Bell and Rosewood's Morris Chestnut.
D. Howard, the talent's extraordinary.
Their performance is mesmerizing.
You can't take your eyes off of them when they're on the screen.
And they are the five reasons why this is truly the golden age of television.
Outstanding actress in a drama series. Nicole Beharie, Sleepy Hollow.
Nevins is the target of an active FBI investigation.
Which is why we got in and got out. No harm, no foul.
No harm. You could have compromised everything that we've...
If I may.
Viola Davis, How to Get Away with Murder.
And you're rolling around in bed with that 25-year-old boy. And you're not hanging from a bed sheet behind some metal bars. Then you tell me that I don't love you.
Taraji P. Henson, Empire.
Carol gets missing, the world stops her. Because she's our sister, stupid. Yeah, well, ain't nobody send no search party for me when I was locked up all them 17 years.
Because I don't do prisons.
Gabrielle Union, Being Mary Jane.
You should invite. I have a lot to say and I have a lot to do to make sure that my friend is buried with respect and decency, so forgive me if I don't have time to co-host a pity party with you, Mom.
Kerry Washington, Scandal.
Tell me, what must I do to prove I am forever indebted to you for saving my father's life?
Olivia.
Be your housewife, your girlfriend, your property.
Wow, that's a tough category.
Man. Mm.
Go ahead. Well,
you have to say.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And the Image Award goes to.
Taraji P. Henson.
This is Taraji P. Henson's sixth NAACP Image Award. She is the reigning Entertainer of the Year.
Thank you, NAACP. Thank you to all the fans. Thank you, God. How about that first?
my family. I have amazing friends. I have an amazing team. Vincent Cerencion, my manager. You've been my manager my entire career. My publicist, Pam Sharp, is somewhere in here. My business manager, Jeff Wallman. My lawyer, Neil. He keeps me from going broke. I love shoes and purses. But again, this room is amazing. We don't need to ask for acceptance from anyone. We don't. We are enough. We've been enough, and we always will be enough. Thank you so much. Good night.
From the NAACP Image Award-nominated film Dope, please welcome Shameik Moore.
Hey. All right, so now I personally didn't go to Harvard. Some rule about not applying. But for the character I play in Dope, Malcolm, his dream is to go to Harvard. The film is a hybrid, part comedy, part drama, that follows a geek and his friends as they get caught up in a wild LA adventure. In the process, they begin to believe that the street might be the ticket to a future that their straight A's never were. With three NAACP Image Award nominations, this is Dope.
All I want to do is a zoom, 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 and a boom, boom.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Malcolm Adekambi. I'm a straight-A student with nearly perfect SAT scores.
Did he actually say I'll kill you and your friends if you don't sell these drugs, or just you?
We're just geeks doing what geeks do.
Let's record. I'm eating food.
Can you play with me, my little boy from the hood?
Yeah.
Stay tuned for more on the NAACP Image Awards with Tika Sumter, Taraji P. Henson, and the award for Outstanding Actor in a Drama Series. Plus, John Legend receives the President's Award here on TV One. Pharrell Williams.
AT&T, mobilizing your world.
Guys, the sign's working!
Get unlimited data so you can watch, stream, and download where and when you want. Get four lines for $180 a month when you have AT&T Wireless and DirecTV.
That's fine, because I love the way you're staring at it.
Stand out by design. Powerful by design. Coming up, more with Anthony Anderson, plus John Legend, and later, the big award for Entertainer of the Year.
The challenges facing the country never stop. So neither does the U.S. Army. We train, adapt, and get smarter. Every soldier, every unit, every day. Not to keep up with change, but to drive it. Nobody knows what problems tomorrow will bring, but we do know who will solve them.
Changing pose.
Excuse me, but what does this have to do with chemistry?
This isn't advanced figure drawing?
Down the hall.
Well, do you mind if I borrow some of your cologne?
Confoolish.
That stings. That stings.
Confused and foolish.
That stings.
Hunger keeps inventing new problems, so we invented new Snickers Crisper.
When you follow your passion, most choices become clear.
and their rewards greater. Introducing the all-new 2016 Lexus RX. Aggressively sculpted, boldly articulated, and completely unexpected.
We're doing a show. We've all been stereotyped.
People just think I live this great life.
My show gave me no money.
It's not as easy as people think.
I gotta work. Do you think I wanna leave my baby?
Don't you wanna do something better with your next 50 minutes of fame?
I wanna do a song.
Yeah. I could never not be New York.
I brought this.
That's definitely gonna be some fire and some sparks.
Next time you call me a
okay,
give me a problem.
Like what?
This is your second chance. Failure's not an option.
The Next 15 premieres Wednesday, February 10th at 9, only on TV One.
Represent, huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the president and CEO of the NAACP, Cornell William Brooks.
Good evening. The accomplishments of those who have received the NAACP's President's Award are extraordinary. The list of their names impressive, and their fields of endeavor dazzlingly diverse. These awardees include advocates and artists, reporters and a reverend, a president, as well as stuntsmen and statesmen. What these honorees have in common is not just their exemplary talent in their chosen field, but a commitment to making our nation, our communities, our world a more just place to live. Tonight's honoree is globally known as a vocalist. We know and honor him this evening for being a voice of justice. Let's look and listen to the story of a true legend.
His is a talent that comes along but once a generation. One that has seen him honored with the most prestigious awards an artist can receive.
I've got something new for you.
But what sets John Legend apart from so many of his peers is his deep and abiding passion for social change. Let's get lived up. He created the Show Me campaign, an initiative focused on education as a key to break the cycle of poverty.
My family didn't have much money, we didn't have a lot of resources, but we did care about education and my parents stressed it.
Legend started LRNG, a movement dedicated to inspiring innovation in schools by investing in those who are building tomorrow's education system today. Launched Free America, a multicultural change campaign focused on ending mass incarceration.
Incarceration rate has gone up 7 times what it was back in the 70s, and it's by far the leading incarceration rate in the world.
And even with his busy schedule, John Legend finds time to sit on the boards of organizations that share his commitment to celebrating teachers and raising student achievement.
One day, when the glory comes.
It is fitting that a man inspired by the words and work of Dr. Martin Luther King would be honored with an Academy Award for his song in the movie Selma.
We'll cry,
John Legend, humanitarian, role model, artist, a man who brings glory to all that he does. Ladies and gentlemen, Jussie Smollett.
With you, and this ain't the honeymoon, past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love, at times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehave, you make your mistakes, and we both still got room left to grow. Though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. We'll make this
thing work, but I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people.
Hey.
We don't know which way to go. Cause we're ordinary people, yeah. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, 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 oh. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, 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 oh. This time we'll take it slow.
John, I love you. God bless you. Thank you.
Please welcome Alice Smith.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours. It will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure. We will be sure. Oh, glory. Ah,
glory,
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 ah,
glory, glory.
Now the war isn't over, victory isn't done, but we'll fight on till we finish. When it all
ladies and gentlemen, John Legend.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry in your beautiful tone, the world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. You give me all of you. Oh, cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. You give me all of you. I give you all of me. You give me all of you.
It is my honor to present the 2016 NAACP President's Award to Mr. John Legend.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Cornell. Let me first say that I accept this award with deep humility and gratitude. I don't do any of this work by myself. I have a wonderful team. So thank you to my management, my teams at Free America, LRNG, and the Show Me campaign. I'm truly grateful for your passion and your commitment to social justice. I want to thank my wonderful wife for supporting me and inspiring me in everything I do. And of course, I want to thank the NAACP for all the work that you do and have done for many, many years. We know that we stand on the shoulders of giants who risk their lives to bring us closer to true freedom. And of course, we are still fighting for freedom. Today, communities of color are still being crushed by a criminal justice system that over-polices us, over-arrests us, over-incarcerates us, and disproportionately takes the lives of our young people because of the simple fact that our skin conjures the image of threat and violence. Despite the daunting problems we face, I am hopeful. I'm hopeful that our generation will demand and achieve radical change in our lifetime. And as artists, all these wonderful artists in this room, as artists, we have always played a role in these movements. Our predecessors marched. They wrote songs. They met with political leaders. They provided financial support. Now, some will call you divisive for speaking out for disenfranchised people. Some will call you a radical for calling for justice for all. Some will take offense when we have to assert that our lives should indeed matter just as much as anyone else's. Some will call you the real racist for daring to call out racial inequality, but they know better, and we certainly know better. We know that fighting for justice isn't an act of hate, it's an act of love. So let's spread love, let's make the world a more beautiful and just place. We have so much opportunity, let's not waste it. Thank you very much.
Coming up, Tika Sumter, Ken Jeong, Chadwick Boseman, plus more with host Anthony Anderson. But first, let's take a look at Entertainer of the Year nominee, Viola Davis. Viola Davis.
I want to see him. See if he's the one who took my son.
I need it just as much as you do.
And maybe we can help each other.
No!
Brought to you by Walmart, where you'll find savings you can trust on groceries and other essentials. Enjoy low prices every day on everything. Save money, live better. Walmart.
What did I miss?
Everything. Anthony Anderson is hysterical. Everyone looks amazing. And they're using our hashtag online. What's all this? I thought you just were going to get a tablet.
I did, but I also saw those candles you liked. And they had a slow cooker and rollback. And, you know, the kids, they needed some socks, so.
Okay, well, you say that I have a control problem?
Yeah, you do.
Look, honey, who are your followers saying should be Entertainer of the Year?
Well, my followers are saying it should be me.
Oh, well, you got my vote. Hey, honey, do we have any more ice cream to go with this pie?
I think I might have eaten it all.
Babe, I can't enjoy the pie without the ice cream.
What do you want me to do? You got... Baby, I just got back. Okay, you want me to go back to Walmart and get you some ice cream?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Thank you. And hurry back and bring some popcorn. Love you.
In communities across America, people are looking for the one thing that could make all the difference in the world, a chance. It's how we do things, by creating opportunities for individuals to choose, to save, to earn. We also create opportunities for communities to transform, one life lived better at a time.
Save money, live better, Walmart.
I'm on my way.
The moment has arrived. The new 2016 Nissan Altima, with purpose in every detail.
Thank
this
you.
Amazing. Thank
I'm so
you.
Thirsty right
oh,
now.
Wait. I gotta share this. It's an alert from Wells Fargo. Suspicious card activity.
Come on, man. Let me have it.
This won't take long at all. It's got a text back that I did make that purchase, and then done.
Finally. Thank you. Can I have it already?
Don't rush my arc.
Suspicious card activity alerts. Security, convenience, together. Wells Fargo. Together we'll go far.
I mean, just wow.
Yeah, wow.
Images in the mirror are closer than they seem. Before we could lift every voice, there were images of black bodies marching down, sitting in, fist cocked to proclaim the dream. Images of our heroes that didn't know they were. Voices that sung for us, mamas that prayed for us, poets that spoke to us, leaders that spoke for us. Now imagine us. Our image is hope. Image is laughter. Image is beautiful. Image is everything.
When people see how I dress, they think I'm made of money. I'm just smart about how I spend my money. And I use a prepaid card with a minimal monthly fee. My one VIP card from American Express is $1 a month and has no credit check, no minimum balance, and no hidden fees. So I spend less of my money on my card and more of my money on looking like $1 million.
Get the one VIP card from American Express Serve, your full service reloadable prepaid account that gets you access to your paycheck up to 2 days before payday.
The one VIP card. It's the prepaid card you've been waiting for.
Now you can create your own tour of Italy from Olive Garden's most mouth-watering dishes, starting at $12.99. Choose 3 of 10 classic favorites to enjoy on one plate, like our delicious new shrimp ravioli with lobster alfredo, a filled pasta like irresistible tortellini al forno, and a classic like creamy fettuccine alfredo, plus unlimited salad and freshly baked breadsticks. Because the best tour of Italy is the one you create, only at Olive Garden. We're all family here. Breadstick lovers, your new favorite lunch is here. Breadstick sandwiches.
Brownie cup, Don Cheadle. Brownie cup. All right. We are back, and we are black. Speaking of which, let me bring out my incredible riding staff. Chris, Mitch, John Boogie, come on out. Give it up for my riding staff. That's right. An African-American award show with an entire What the hell? Oh, so the writer's giant got jokes, I see. All right, well, the real Mitchell, Marshawn, John Max, and Chris Spencer, in the words of a guy I hope is not our next president, you are fired. Get out of here. Thank you. Sometimes I just read what's in the teleprompter, y'all. Don't blame me. She stars as the First Lady, Michelle Obama, in the upcoming South Side with you, and he does not play Barack. Please welcome to the stage Tika Sumter and ride along to Ken Jang.
You know, Ken, it's been a year of great dramatic performances.
Oh, thank you so much, Tika. I appreciate that. I mean, I know my role of AJ in Ride Along 2 is like right up there with Denzel in Training Day in Sydney in the heat of the night, but okay, but please, okay, enough about me. Just knowing that you appreciate my dramatic work for real is enough to totally keep me going.
No, Ken, actually, I was talking about those who made their work, their mark on television in a dramatic series.
Dr. Ken isn't a drama. You know what I'm saying?
You know what? This is really awkward. I'll explain it to you during the clip.
Okay.
Okay.
Outstanding actor in a drama series. Morris Chestnut, Rosewood.
The flop sweats prior to his death is what's causing all the salt lines in his shirt. The jaundice turned his eyes the color of the rising sun, all caused by what? Pancreatic cancer.
LL Cool J, NCIS Los Angeles.
You're not a venture capital investor.
You're not a security guard. Start talking.
That's not how we operate. You might as well just shoot me.
That's not how we operate.
Omari Hardwick, Power.
What did you do to him, Ghost?
I told him to leave New York and never come back.
So you just let him walk away just like that?
I don't blame him. I blame you.
Terrence Howard, Empire.
And everything will be forgiven. You know what I mean? We done been through a whole lot. But at the end of the day, we are family. And I want my family together. And if I can have that, I'll let go of everything else.
Wesley Snipes, The Player.
Did you predict Ginny's death?
Do not.
Fold, Mr. Kane. You don't have a strong enough hand.
I get it. You're giving me the Lifetime Achievement Award. Oh, thank you so much. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad who doesn't speak to me.
And the NAACP Image Award goes to Terrence Howard.
This is Terrence Howard's fourth NAACP Image Award win out of 8 nominations.
I know we got a short amount of time, so I want to first thank the NAACP. We have a wonderful privilege as being Black Americans, as being Black human beings, to make a beautiful mark in this world. I want to thank Fox for giving us an opportunity to stand and putting the money behind the show the way they did. I want to thank my cast. I mean, I have Taraji P. Henson, I have Trey Byers, I have Jussie Smollett, I have Yaz, I have the most amazing cast that stood behind me. But we have Lee Daniels, we have Danny Strong, we have Imagine. But most of all, I got my wife, Mira. I love you so much. Thank you for being my rock. But thank you, my fans, and thank you. Please remember, keep whatever work we do, allow others to participate in the work creatively, culturally. But remember, maintain your ownership. Maintain your ownership.
Please welcome one of the stars of the nominated movie, Creed.
I certainly didn't expect that. Thank you. Wow. They forgot to give me a script, so I'm just going to speak from the heart. Ryan Coogler, a great young director, from the heart of Oakland, came up with the concept. Apollo Creed had a son, and this man had to grow up in the shadow of his father's incredible image, the greatest fighter that ever lived. But he just felt hollow, empty, and he decided to seek out a man who also was feeling hollow and empty on the East Coast. His name was Rocky Balboa. And together, they teamed up and they became a family, and he went on to do great things, as you'll see in This Is Creed.
My pop was a fighter. Died before I was born. I've been fighting my whole life. It's not a choice for me.
You are Apollo Creed's son, so then use the name.
You see this guy here staring back at you? That's your toughest opponent. I believe that's true in the ring, and I think that's true in life.
This kid's been nowhere. He's never faced nobody. You don't know nothing about me.
Hey, somebody help!
Just like any other fight. So if I fight, you fight.
You belong here.
Coming up on the NAACP Image Awards, Outstanding Actor in a Motion Picture, and Taraji P. Henson crowns the new Entertainer of the Year here on TV One.
And we're back with the Ford Backstage Pass. I'm your girl, Claudia Jordan, and we got Karamo Brown with his phone out, so I know you know what's popping on social media.
Yeah, you all are commenting a lot using the hashtag Image Awards. At Tuesday with Bianca commented, way to take action at John Legend. I love his heart. See, fellas, you thought it was about the looks. No, it's about the heart. That's how you get a baby mama as fine as Chrissy Teigen.
It's about the heart, but it does not hurt these very successful and very, very rich.
Yeah, make sure to tweet us using hashtag Image Awards, and more Image Awards is definitely going to be coming up, so stay tuned, everyone.
Brought to you by Ford. Go further.
That's fine, cause I love the way you're staring at it.
Stand out by design. Powerful. By design.
Crispy M&Ms are back.
What are you doing?
You said to tell our fans crispy M&Ms are back.
Not those fans.
Did you mean this fan?
No.
What about that one?
Aye.
There's a fan in the break room. Oh,
so good, they're back.
Stay tuned for Chadwick Boseman, Viola Davis, and more from host Anthony Anderson. The biggest stars in the world are here tonight on the NAACP Image Awards.
Does February seem a little short to celebrate Black history? Yeah, we thought so too. That's why at Southwest, we celebrate Black History Month all year round. By working in communities around the country, we support the work of organizations that truly make a difference. Plus, helping great people doing great work just makes us feel all warm inside.
You're always hiding something.
We're just not connecting anymore.
I need something better.
I'm tired of being taken advantage of.
I am done with you, Sprint.
I'm done with you, Sprint.
Bye-bye.
Break up with Sprint. Move to Metro PCS and save half off your bill every month with no hidden fees. And you'll get a bigger, faster nationwide 4G LTE network. Sprint can't give you that. Now and for a limited time, get two smartphones free. You're gonna love Metro PCS.
When you follow your passion, most choices become clear and their rewards greater. Introducing the all-new 2016 Lexus RX. Aggressively sculpted, boldly articulated, and completely unexpected.
Hello, beautiful. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Hi, Anthony. How much did my discount double check save me?
About $150.
Done. I don't have State Farm, but insurance, find me money.
I got you a dollar.
Oh, you almost had it. You gotta be quicker than that.
Having insurance isn't the same as having State Farm. There to help you with unexpected savings. That's getting to a better state.
Let's do something.
Let's do something about poverty.
Let's fight injustice.
Let's end racial profiling.
Let's demand quality education.
Let's clean up the environment.
Let's defend our civil rights.
Let's protect our right to vote.
Let's change the mentality.
Let's shift the momentum.
Let's do it.
We can all do it.
You and me.
Take action and join the NAACP today. For more information, go to naacp.org.
From TV1's new comedy series, Here We Go Again, which airs after tonight's show, please welcome LaToya Luckett and Wendy Raquel Robinson.
I needed a hoverboard to get down those steps.
You got it, Mom. Every great television series has the same three things.
Mm-hmm.
A great director, a great script, and great actors.
Yes, and actually for success, you absolutely have to have one more thing.
Shonda Rhimes?
Ooh, that's for dramas. Our category is comedy,
right.
Okay?
Right.
But that other key ingredient, they got to bring the funny.
Come on now.
Mm-hmm. Just like these next five shows.
Outstanding comedy series, Blackish.
We are going to church.
We just went 6 months ago.
House of Lies.
Richest management consultancies on the planet. Me.
Key and Peele. Orange is the New Black.
To be here in this grocery store?
Survivor's Remorse.
You ever been in love?
Don't ask me that.
Why not?
Don't ask me why not.
How come?
Because.
Oh, catch a sneak peek of Here We Go Again right after the Image Wars.
Keep it locked right here. Don't move from your television stations.
Okay.
And the NAACP Image Award goes to... Blackie!
This is real Blackish. Only the TV family's supposed to come up, not the real family. Jeez. All right, come on, can you speak? Speak. Come on. Oh, first, congratulations. Oh, love you too, man. I love you too, baby.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
We wanted to bring our real families up here because they loan us out every day to go do what we do. I want to give thanks to God for all the continued blessings he gives me. Thank you to the NAACP. Thank you to my real-life rainbow and my kids, my five kids, and the one on the way. And I, first of all, can't do this without every day saying thank you to my amazing cast. Anthony, you are my brother in so many more ways than I can count. Lawrence, thank you for all the advice and the guidance that you give me. Tracy, you are all of our mothers, our sisters, our best friend. Jennifer, whatever you do, how you do it, thank you for doing it. All my amazing cast of kids, you guys are brilliant and let me have faith in tomorrow. Thank you guys so much.
What up, Dion Cole?
Thank you, ABC. Thank you, ABC.
From Concussion, please welcome a three-time NAACP Image Award nominee, Gugu Mbatura.
Our fourth nominee for Outstanding Motion Picture tells the story of a brilliant doctor who refuses to cave in to the corporate pressure of the NFL. When Dr. Amalu, whose wife Prima I portray in the film, finds the link between football and the long-term effects of head injuries, he makes it his mission to shine a light on the truth, no matter what the stakes. He stood up to the system and won. And that courage not only changed the game and shows us how one man can make a difference, but it represents the best of American values. Nominated for three NAACP Image Awards, this is Concussion.
The football player
goes mad and nobody asks why.
I need to know.
The NFL owns a day of the week.
They've known about the concussion issue for years.
This is bigger than they are.
They're accusing you of fraud.
They have to keep going.
Drop it, or they'll be doing your autopsy, Mr. Amalu.
Tell them what's really happening.
Who are you?
Tell the truth.
Please welcome a past recipient of the NAACP President's Award, Tom Joyner.
All right. Tonight is a time to honor the accomplishments of our brothers and sisters over the past year. But it's also a time to remember and to celebrate the lives of those in our family whose journey is complete. Their legacy remains their accomplishments, and they will endure, and we shall never forget them.
What do you want to do with your music?
I'd like the whole world to be able to hear B.B. King sing and play the blues.
Unforgettable, that's what you are.
Unforgettable, though near or far.
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
I hope when you see my life, you see tangible evidence of racial progress in America.
Be proud of yourself. Go to the mirror and realize that you are facing one of the greatest persons God made, because he has never made a mistake.
No, never before has someone been more.
The night may be dark, but the morning is sure to come. The way may be hard, but it's bound to smooth out.
Unforgettable in every way.
In every way.
And
why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable.
Sometimes it is the simplest of ordinary acts. Sitting at a lunch counter, registering to vote, going to a new school, applying for a marriage license that can change the way we think and act.
University of Phoenix, proud sponsor of the 47th NAACP Image Awards on TV One.
We are often looking for treasures far away, when in fact there are acres of diamonds in our own backyards.
You make the best sense of what you're teaching by connecting it to the community.
In the beginning of every child, education is the foundation.
Schools are the place where you learn how to be a citizen. They're the place where you learn what democracy is.
In the 21st century, the best anti-poverty program around is a world-class education.
Rushing to work all those years. From time in the service, to different jobs, to community college. All that hard work, it matters. It's why we at University of Phoenix count your relevant work and college experience as credits toward your degree. Learn more at phoenix.edu.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you,
getting to hope you like me.
Is someone getting to know your credit? Not without your say-so. Credit Lock lets you lock and unlock your TransUnion credit report with the swipe of a finger.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you.
Get one-touch credit lock plus your score and report at TransUnion.com. Get in the know.
You do all this research on the perfect car. Gas mileage, horsepower, torque ratios. Three spreadsheets later, you finally bring home the one. Then smash it into a tree. Your insurance company's all too happy to raise your rates. Maybe you should have done a little more research on them.
For drivers with accident forgiveness, Liberty Mutual won't raise your rates due to your first accident. See car insurance in a whole new light. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
We brought you here today to get your honest opinion about this new car. To keep things unbiased, we removed all the logos.
Feels like a BMW.
Reminds me a little bit of an Audi.
So this car supports Apple CarPlay.
Siri, open maps. Wow. She gets me.
It also has teen driver technology. It even mutes the radio until the seatbelts are buckled.
I'm very curious what it is.
This is the 2016 Chevy Malibu.
And it sells for?
It starts at
$22,500. What?
Oh, wow.
I mean, all this technology.
That's a game changer.
You're acting so funny. What's wrong, Billy?
My doctor says I have Skittles pox.
Are they contagious?
I don't think so.
Contract the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
Plumpify your lashes with new Plumpify Mascara. A ginormous lash-lifting brush boosts lashes to 50 times the volume and lifts lashes up, up and away. New Plumpify Mascara from Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl.
This February, TV One is making history 1 minute at a time. Every weeknight at 10, today's hottest young filmmakers share a 60-second snapshot from the lives of dreamers and achievers.
Art is the catalyst.
Who are rewriting Black history.
Well, these people are taking risks, they're breaking the mold, and trying to inspire others to be great.
Change agents, history in the making. 1 minute movies every weeknight at 10, all month long, and online or on demand in their entirety. Only on TV One.
Cleansing with your hands may not clear out clogged pores. You need a deep pore clean, but cleansing devices can be so expensive. Now, here's something new from Proactive to help decongest your pores and save you money. Our new dual-speed deep cleansing brush. Today, it's yours free when you order Proactive.
I love the brush. I feel everything getting into every little nook and cranny.
Now with a whole new bacteria-resistant silicone head, rows of soft silicone give you awesome cleansing power. Feel your skin breathe again.
Your skin is just so fresh and soft after, and it's just like heaven.
Over 20 million people have trusted Proactive to clear their breakouts. Call today to get it for just $19.95. and the new brush is yours free.
$19.95 to get started. Throw in the brush. That's amazing.
Act fast, and we'll add a second brush head free. Call before supplies run out. 1-800-576-5182. That's 1-800-576-5182.
Please welcome the chairman of the NAACP National Board of Directors, Rosalind M. Brock.
The past year was fraught with an alarming amount of fatalities and burgeoning racial divides. We have broken tradition with this year's Chairman's Award. Instead of presenting it to one individual, this year, there are 8 recipients, 3 of which are organizations and 5 are individuals. The recipients' paths are diverse, their missions and goals are varied, but what unites them, what binds them together, what has earned them our respect is their courage. They are activists and agents of change who are symbols of our fight against oppression. They are realists and optimists. They are spokesmen and women for a new generation. They are heirs to a lineage of leadership that goes back to the founders of this great organization over a century ago. And they walk in the footsteps of giants like Julian Bond. Majeska Monteith Simpkins, Murley and Megger Evers, and Congresswoman Shirley Chisholm. And like the legends of the past who fought to abolish Jim Crow laws and to end the murders and lynchings of our people, our honorees are leading the fight to stop violence, police violence, and to tear down the symbols of the past and to shine the spotlight on those in power who still preach and practice racial intolerance. The honorees tonight have made a difference, and they truly matter. Let's take a look at our honorees.
Established by the legendary Harry Belafonte, the Justice League New York City has stood up for our community and stood against racial profiling and the abuses of law enforcement. In a state that has long represented the bigotry of the past, the University of Mississippi NAACP College Chapter led the fight to remove the flag from campus grounds.
ASB!
Take it down!
What do we want?
Justice!
In a time when the world was watching how South Carolina responded to the mass murder by a white supremacist at the Mother Emanuel Church, Bree Newsom climbed a flagpole and announced to the world that the Confederate flag, a historic symbol of hate, comes down today.
It was just like this really amazing feeling of like mission accomplished. And once I got up there and grabbed it, it was just like, yes,
right.
Take me to jail.
Using a hunger strike, an unprecedented boycott by the university's football team, the University of Missouri Concerned Student 1950 Collective forced the resignations of the school's leaders who for far too long ignored on-campus discrimination.
The resignation of Tim Wolf is a glimmer of hope for historically marginalized students whose voices have been silenced by patriarchal white male institutions.
Featured in Time magazine as a key figure in a time of racial crisis, Reverend Dr. Jamal Harrison Bryant emerged as a spiritual leader and tireless fighter in Maryland to gain justice for all.
Michael Brown was killed on the streets of Ferguson, Missouri, ladies and gentlemen, and 72 hours later, he would have been the first member of his family to go to college.
Considered one of the greatest orators of his generation, Reverend Dr. Howard John Wesley is a gifted and dynamic pastor in Virginia, whose sermons after the Trayvon Martin Zimmerman verdict are considered epic statements on the need for true justice.
How in the world can Michael Vick go to jail for 2 years for taking the life of an animal and a man kill a black boy and walk away scot-free?
Reverend Dr. Otis Moss III has reached multi-generational audiences through the gospel and is an activist who is a voice of brilliance and reason in the cauldron called Chicago.
I do know that there is a thug in heaven, and if there is a thug in heaven, I guess heaven is a gangster's paradise.
Jussie Smollett, an actor, activist, singer, and songwriter, known to the world for his role on Empire. He is an outspoken advocate for the rights of all people and for social justice around the world.
Black lives matter, and brown lives matter, and LGBT lives matter. The issues in the black community is the issues of humanity.
Over the decades, the civil rights movement has been blessed by so many great leaders. These are the latest names to stand with giants of the past.
Congratulations to all of the 2016 Chairman Awards recipients. It is truly an honor to have them with us tonight.
Of Outstanding Motion Picture and Entertainer of the Year. Here on TV One.
It won't work unless we do something to make them believe it. Shoot me.
Get out. You're not touching this patient. You're off my service. Get out!
There is no this! There is no future!
This team makes a real difference. Find out if you'd make the cut at goarmy.com/team.
When it's your job to protect the world's greatest nation, it's your responsibility to solve the world's greatest challenges. This is why we search for the best and brightest, why we train for every eventuality, on land and water, in the air, space, and even cyberspace. We operate in a complex world with one simple mission. Win.
That's fine, cause I love the way you're staring at it.
Stand out by design. Powerful by design. In communities across America, people are looking for the one thing that could make all the difference in the world, a chance. It's how we do things, by creating opportunities for individuals to choose, to save, to earn. We also create opportunities for communities to transform, one life lived better at a time.
Save money. Live better. Walmart.
Every so often, you stumble upon an idea so remarkable that you can't help but feel inspired. Because of Them We Can is exactly that. What started out as a project online to show our youth imagery of greatness and excellence has evolved into a national campaign traveling around the country with their message of hope, love, and community. And they're just getting started. Join them on their journey as they prepare to launch the Dream Machine Virtual Reality Experience and Reimagination Lab, helping to connect the new generation to their past and encouraging them to dream bigger than they ever thought possible. Because when we know our history and understand our strength, we can build the self-esteem necessary to help our young people reimagine their possibilities. American Family Insurance and TV One are proud to support the efforts of the Because of Them We Can movement. Learn more about their new initiatives and take the pledge now at amfam.com/take the pledge.
Hey, is that it? I think that's it.
What's up, Tiana? Thank you for everything
Wow.
you do. You're one from Mom.
Thank you so much. This is shocking that someone cares.
Tears of joy?
Tears of yeah, joy. Tears of joy.
Thank you. If you're keeping score at home, Will Smith still hasn't given me the correct telephone number. Please welcome David Ramsey and Teyana Paris.
Five nominees in our next category can teach us a lot about running an empire, living a double life,
learning who you are and dealing with success, handling scandals for others and yourself, and if need be, how to get away with murder. All valuable life lessons.
Indeed.
Outstanding drama series. Being Mary Jane.
I don't know if I actually wanted to hear her truth.
Empire.
One of these little boys you messing around with in here.
How to get away with murder.
Someone killed her?
It was an accident.
Power.
Let that dream go.
Come here. Come on. Let go.
Scandal.
Did you leak a video of Miss Locke?
And the NAACP Image Award goes to...
Empire.
God is good. Who would have thunk that when Danny and I came up with this, we'd be here tonight? This is my partner. My partner in crime, Danny Strong. Show him some love. We have an incredible staff. Eileen Chaykin, Senna, my beautiful cast and crew. Dana Walden, I love you. Thank you very much. God bless. Gary Newman, who else?
That's it, that's good.
That's good.
That's good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From Beasts of No Nation, please welcome a nominee for Outstanding Actor in a Motion Picture, Abraham Attar.
Thank you.
The movie I was in tells a story of a young boy caught up in a civil war in Africa and a rebel leader who trains him to be a child soldier. This is Beast of No Nation.
What is it that has brought this big family of strangers together? Was it war?
Yes, sir!
It has awakened the giant. It has put the weapons of this war back in the hands of you, the young, and therefore the powerful. Are you ready to fight?
Yes, sir!
All of you that have seen your family killed, you now have something that stands for you. Victory!
Victory!
Coming up on the NAACP Image Awards, Chadwick Boseman and Nate Parker. Plus, Viola Davis presents the award for Outstanding Actor in a Motion Picture here on TV One.
Hey everyone, it's Karamo, and we're back with the Ford Backstage Pass. I'm here with my co-host Claudia. What is going on social media?
You know what? Social media is going nuts right now, and there's a tweet we got from underscore with Jeff. LA, he says it was really nice to see Sylvester Stallone at the awards, and I've got to say, unlike a lot of other award shows, here at the Image Awards, we are not afraid to celebrate others.
That is true. We like to represent. So go ahead and make sure you check out the rest of the show and keep tweeting us at Claudia Jordan and at Karamo Brown and use the hashtag Image Awards. Stay tuned.
Brought to you by Ford. Go further.
Huh.
stand out by design. Powerful by design.
Check this out, bro.
What's that, Broheem?
I switched to Geico and got more.
More savings on car insurance?
Yeah, Professor, and more, like renter's insurance.
More ways to save. Nice, Brotata chip.
That's not all, Protein Shake. Geico has motorcycle and RV insurance, too.
Ooh, that's a lot more.
Oh, yeah. I'm all about more, Teddy Roosevelt.
Geico. Expect great savings and a whole lot more.
Coming up, more with Anthony Anderson. And later, the awards for Outstanding Motion Picture and Entertainer of the Year.
Rushing to work all those years. From time in the service, to different jobs, to community college. All that hard work, it matters. It's why we at University of Phoenix count your relevant work and college experience as credits toward your degree. Learn more at phoenix.edu.
What is your deal breaker in a relationship?
I don't do relationships.
Whack. You have the capacity to love. Hey.
This girl, when she walks in the room, it's special.
That chick, she's got you good.
Deal with your bromance on your own time.
While there might not be any perfect people, there are people that are perfect for each other.
Here's to the perfect match.
The perfect match.
Remember one thing, man. Stay black.
I don't know what else I would do.
Starts Friday, March 11th, only in theaters.
Meet Tim Mahoney. Tim thinks you need to be some sort of mastermind to do your own taxes. So we flew in mastermind George Smoot to help him.
Okay, what does it say there?
It says, did you buy a home?
Did you buy a home?
Yes.
Then I press there. Okay.
Thanks.
Intuit TurboTax. Taxes done smarter.
The 2016 GSF. The performance sedan that won't be held back. With a 467 horsepower V8 engine, torque vectoring differential, and Brembo brakes. It's the next expression of F performance from Lexus. See your Lexus dealer.
It's why we marched. It's what we stood for. It's what gives us a voice and a chance to be counted. It's what drives our democracy and fuels the possibilities. It's how we fight for justice and equality for all. Today, we still fight to protect the right of all Americans to vote. Take a stand with the NAACP and urge Congress to pass the Voting Rights Advancement Act. Vote. It's your right.
From How to Get Away with Murder, please welcome Entertainer of the Year nominee, Viola Davis.
Thank you. That's very sweet. All of the actors in this category are so deserving of their nominations, and each has set a standard of excellence for all of us to aspire to.
Outstanding actor in a motion picture, Abraham Atta, Beasts of No Nation.
Even though I'm not feeling like laughing.
Michael Ealy, The Perfect Guy. To Adele Edgeofor, Secret in Their Eyes.
What?
Michael B. Jordan, Creed.
So if I fight, you fight.
Will Smith, Concussion.
Continue to die. Tell the truth.
And the NAACP Image Award goes to Michael B. Jordan.
This is Michael B. Jordan's first NAACP Image Award win. He is also nominated tonight for Entertainer of the Year.
Thank you guys so much. Got that ticking clock over there, it's crazy. I know how Sly felt at the Globes. Yeah, it's rough. But anyway, I want to thank God first and foremost. Honestly, without him, none of this would be possible. I want to thank my family. I want to thank my father. He's been a rock of my family. He sacrificed so much of his life to put his family first and put me where I am and put my brother and my sister where we are today. So thank you, Dad. My mother, you know, half the time she's walking around, she's not feeling good, but she always has that beautiful smile on her face, and she'll light up a room. So you showed me what true strength is, and I love you for that, so thank you. My little brother, I've seen you grow up. I love you to death, bro. I respect you. I actually asked you for some advice up here, and you made me feel so good about myself. So I'm proud to see you grow into a man. And my sister, my protector, my big sister, I love you so much. I love you so much. Except for that one time you tricked me to get into the dryer, and I'll never forget you for that. And I just want to thank all my fans, the NAACP, my team. I love you guys. It's crazy.
Please welcome the director and star of The Birth of a Nation, Nate Parker, and the actor making his debut as Black Panther in the upcoming film, Captain America: Civil War, Chadwick Boseman.
I want to acknowledge Nate Parker and him selling his film, Birth of a Nation. Throughout the evening, we've seen some great scenes from five of the best films of this year or any year.
That's right. They are our nominees for Outstanding Motion Picture. Once again, here they are.
Outstanding Motion Picture. Beasts of No Nation. Concussion. Creed. Dope. Straight Outta Compton.
And the NAACP Image Award goes to
Straight Outta Compton.
Of course, this is actually a surprise. This is my partner in crime, Ice Cube. Please give it up for Ice Cube. I want to quickly thank my producing partners, Ice Cube, Dr. Dre, Tamika Wright, Scott Bernstein. I'd like to thank Universal, Donna Langley, Michael Moses, and the crew over there. I really am truly surprised. I couldn't have done this without my cast, my amazing cast. They killed for us. And I actually want to thank the NAACP for this, because without you riding for us for the last 100 years, we would not be standing here.
Let me say something. Yeah, I just want to thank everybody for, giving us this award to the NAACP. Will, you the man. Everybody, Beast of No Nation was the great movie. Concussion was a great movie. Creed. So we're going to share this with everybody tonight. And we love y'all. Thank you.
Coming up, Taraji P. Henson will present the Entertainer of the Year Award. Make sure to stay tuned to see who will take home the prize.
Sponsored by Southwest. Transparency. Low fares. Nothing to hide.
Does February seem a little short to celebrate Black history?
Yeah, we thought so too. That's why at Southwest, we celebrate Black History Month all year round. By working in communities around the country, we support the work of organizations that truly make a difference. Plus, helping great people doing great work just makes us feel all warm inside.
When you follow your passion, most choices become clear and their rewards greater. Introducing the all-new 2016 Lexus RX. Aggressively sculpted, boldly articulated, and completely unexpected.
Sit.
Sit. More sit per roll. Bounty is 2 times more absorbent, so 1 roll of Bounty can last longer than those bargain brands. So you get more life per roll. Bounty, the long-lasting, quicker picker-upper.
Yay, you're back!
What did I miss?
John Legend just won the President's Award.
My man.
He's awesome.
Yeah.
Babe, really? You were going to Walmart for popcorn and ice cream. What's in the bag?
Okay, well, I got the ice cream,
okay.
And I got one of your gym wraps.
Aww.
And I got a mini TV for the bathroom.
Okay.
And I got a couple steaks for our cookout next week. And I was still part of the party.
I saw.
Because at Makeup by Astrid kept me updated about everything. See?
Wow, and at Je T'aime Janelle, too.
Yeah.
Oh, this was such a great idea to have a viewing party.
Yes.
With everyone. It's very important. This is a perfect moment for us to celebrate our images and our achievements. It's like we're a cheering squad for all of us.
And I'm so proud of everybody and what they've done.
But you didn't get the popcorn.
No!
In communities across America, people are looking for the one thing that could make all the difference in the world. A chance. It's how we do things. By creating opportunities for individuals to choose, to save, to earn. We also create opportunities for communities to transform. One life lived better at a time.
Save money. Live better. Walmart.
We created the NetSpend Prepaid MasterCard to help you manage your everyday money moments. Just add money and use it anywhere debit MasterCard is accepted. With NetSpend's free direct deposit, you can get your paycheck or government benefits up to 2 days faster. NetSpend has been a leader in prepaid cards for over 15 years and has earned the trust of over 10 million cardholders. Order your NetSpend prepaid MasterCard right now. There's no cost to order, no credit check, and you're guaranteed approval. You get features like text alerts after every transaction, so you always know your balance. NetSpend's online account center and mobile app make it easy to manage your money your way.
It's easy to track and pay my bills online and on time. NetSpend puts me in control of my money.
Order your NetSpend prepaid MasterCard at no cost. You're guaranteed approval.
Call 1-800-742-8163.
Or go online now and you can choose your card design.
To present the NAACP Entertainer of the Year Award, sponsored by Southwest Airlines, please welcome last year's Entertainer of the Year, Taraji P. Henson.
Thank you. Over the course of the evening, you've seen highlights of the Entertainer of the Year nominees' work. It was your votes online that determined the winner. Now, last year, I was blessed to have won this award, so I know you don't want me talking about that all night. So here are the nominees. Michael B. Jordan. Misty Copeland. Pharrell Williams. Viola Davis. And Shonda Rhimes. And the winner of the NAACP Entertainer of the Year Award is... Michael B. Jordan.
Man, I forgot my director. Last time I was up here, Ryan Coogler, man, that brother is a genius, man, and I don't know where I would be without him. and everybody at MGM, Warner Brothers.